to coincide with the Diwali festivities over the weekend, informal invitations began being extended for Imran Khan's marriage to Avantika Malik. The actor ties the knot with his fiancée on January 8 at Karjat, where the Maliks have a farmhouse. The couple was engaged at the same location on January 15 this year. Though it is exactly 2 months away, the preparations are in full swing. Those on the guest list were sent SMSs or told on the phone to keep themselves free on January 8 from 5 p.m. to 5 a.m. The message stated that a formal invite, the wedding card, would follow later. As it was Diwali, it was considered an auspicious time to start with the invitation. Ever since his Bollywood debut in 2008 with Jaane Tu Ya Jaane Na, Imran has always been open about his relationship with Avantika. In July 2009, Imran had thrown a surprise party for his girl on her birthday with only family and close friends present. There, he surprised everyone by proposing to her.